a humane farm, it doesn't question that whether we should be using animals in the first place. And I think the humane kind of farming thing is a bit of a myth used to kind of allow people to continue eating meat. I don't think it's a genuine desire for improved animal welfare. And even if it is, that doesn't change the fact that at the end of it, they're slaughtered. And I think people should be more concerned about the fact that we're using animals and then slaughtering them than, how they're treated in that process. I think welfareism misses the kind of fundamental relationship humans have with non-human animals, and it doesn't really challenge that. I think welfareism often falls short in terms of actual practical changes that occur, but also the ideology remains the same, and quite often it reinforces it, because if you tell someone you should use this animal humanely, it's also telling them that you should use it in the first place. And underlying most of these campaigns is no challenge of the kind of idea that you should be using animals, and quite often it adds extra support to when people might be wavering otherwise. And I think one of the problems that we've got now in the animal movement and in society more generally is that whereas previously I think meat was hidden and dairy was hidden and the kind of use of animals was hidden in general, I think now it's actually quite openly discussed and celebrated, and by a lot of foodie types and Jamie Oliver and those kind of people openly celebrate eating meat and even, the slaughter of animals, because they put it in the framework of it's acceptable to use animals if you do it in the right way and if you raise them humanely and it's organic and it's sustainable. And I think that's created a whole new ideology that we have to challenge, that we can't just say, if slaughterhouses had glass walls, then everyone will be vegetarian or vegan. I don't think that's true now. I think people can see what's happening, but there's an ideology that allows them to think that's okay, and I think we need to challenge that.